بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. And this is the fifth and last news on 3rd January newspaper front page dawn. Fourteen killed in highway tragedy near Thal by Abdul Wahid Samani, Quetta. At least 14 people, including 10 members of a single family, were killed and 12 others injured in a road accident near the Uthal area of Las Bella district on Tuesday. Police said that a passenger coach, which was going from Panchgur to Karachi, overturned at a sharp turn at the Quetta Karachi highway at around 2 a.m. Police officer Malik Abdul Jabbar told Dawn that 8 people died on the spot and 6 during treatment at a hospital in Uthal. Soon after receiving information about the incident, personnel of the police and FC rushed to the area. They shifted the bodies and the injured at the hospital. And the official said 12 injured passengers were admitted into hospital for treatment. The condition of 4 injured was stated to be serious, and they were later shifted to a hospital in Karachi. According to a local leader of Jamiat Ulama Islam in Khuda Badan, Saravan, Ulfaz Baloch, with 9 other members of the family, including women and children, was also traveling in the ill-fated passenger coach. They all died in the incident. Behram Baloch in Gwadar also contributed to this report. And in the end, the formal request, if you have not yet, please subscribe our channel and press the like and bell button to get the press from us. Thank you for watching. Have a nice time. Goodbye.